install the sparkle skirt code onto the Arduino Flora today, and lo and behold, talking to the accelerometer, it's movement reactive. I can't tell you how happy this makes me.